Well, how's it going, everybody? As usual, my name's Casey, and I'm continuing on in the 2014 Thanksgiving event. This, of course, is my third Thanksgiving in this game, and it gets bigger and better every single year. Anyways, at the end of the previous video, there was a message and it said to log in on Monday to continue on in the journey of this main quest line. I can do that. We got some dialogue. Homer, why do you look so worried? It's coming, Marge. It's been on the radio, on TV, and I've read it in the Springfield Shopper. Black Friday is almost here. We go through this every year. Black Friday is nothing to be afraid of. Yes, it is. Why else would people call it Black Friday? If it was a good thing, they'd call it Happy Friday. I'd even accept Not So Good Friday. I do like Happy Friday. But good old homie, well, he just doesn't like Black Friday. Which makes no sense because I'm pretty sure he likes to buy stuff. Useless crap. He's gonna hide in the basement. Fun times ahead, man. It's time to switch gears. With the Thanksgiving event, the main quest line. Can someone help me with the side dishes while I start preparing the veggie turkey? Veggie turkey? It can't be! Someone poke me with a fork and wake me up from my meatless nightmare. But you said you loved the one I made last year. I did, sweetie. But if you recall, I accidentally dropped my pieces in that disgusting butter bacon gravy. Before it fell in that awful pot of bubbling beef lard. Alright, so Lisa has to start preparing the Thanksgiving dinner, and Homer's going to cry. Manly tears. Oh, I gotta switch. I've also never had a veggie turkey either. I assume it was like tofu or something. I have absolutely no clue. Lisa, take these emergency supplies into the emergency basement and put them next to the emergency generator. He's panicking, man. What's the emergency? The evil of Black Friday has returned, and this one is being advertised as the biggest blowout of the year. The TV said everything must go. We're everything. Dad, Black Friday isn't evil. Well, it is in a sense that drives rampant consumerism, but not evil in the way you're thinking. Spoken like a true Black Friday zombie. Now prove to me that zombies haven't laid eggs in your brain by getting those supplies into the basement. Now! He was hiding in it, now he's going to fortify it. It's his new home, his house. But before I do that, we have another quest. There's nothing quite like an authentic Puritan Thanksgiving cooking. Unfortunately, that's not what we're getting this year. The authentic ship sailed a while ago when it became Sacagawea in Squanto times. I suppose we'll get through this like Lewis and Clark got through their first winter in Plymouth. As a ghost of Squanto, I want to say I'm very confused. Sorry, the holidays can be hectic. Take some veggie turkey back into the spirit world with you? Pass. I'm not passing on this, though. The outdoor feast table has appeared. Nice. It looks very similar to the stonecutter table, I guess, where you can put a table outside. But where do I put this thing? It's pretty much like a picnic table, I guess, if you want to think of it that way. No, not gonna work. It does work, but I think it might be kind of cut off. You know what? Let's go back to the first house. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, why not? Let's just put it here. Why not? I need it. I'm the greediest. Alright, so how long is this gonna take? Yeah, it's gonna take 10 hours. Okay, let's go back to the Homer Simpson quest. Because Homer's not needed, which is good. So he can go on the Fortify the Basement quest.
Oh, work! I thought this was a game!
Awesome! And now Lisa can do this quest, which is good.
New England!
New England. You know what, Lisa? That healthy fake food isn't half bad. Ron and Todd could use a heapin' helpin' themselves. Care to break vegan bread over at the Flanders' spread? I'd love to. Ping pong it back to the Black Friday quest line. Hey Homer, Lisa says you're getting freaky about Friday again. Everyone in this house needs to be freaky about it. In that case, can I have a gun? Guns will have no effect on these Black Friday fiends. Instead, we'll use safe and sane road flares that burn at 1400 degrees Fahrenheit. When all else fails, boy, flame 'em with flares. That sounds very, very safe. I think we should
Hey.
do that. Oh, we got another quest, probably for Thanksgiving. Ping pong it back and forth, man. I'm looking forward to eating a real Thanksgiving meal at your place this year, stupid Flanders. And not scraping another one of Lisa's vegetarian feasts onto Snowball 2's litter box. You must have missed the last bit of the chit-chat I had with Lisa. Your daddy did all the Thanksgiving food shopping this year. It's gonna be lean and green. Dough! I'm eating a healthy Thanksgiving again. And the only real turkey there will be Flanders. That's pretty good. Cool, so now the Flimpsons are going to eat Thanksgiving dinner. We have good old Gil, and he says, check out our newest rebate offer. Homie Simpson, he was preparing for Black Friday, and we actually did get something with Black Friday. It's a weekend-long discount deal on old items. There's actually, a link in the description below if you want to check out more on it, the whole process involved. But it looks like we're ping-ponging back to the main Thanksgiving quest line, and hopefully there's no more ping-ponging. Let's see what good old Lisa has to say. Looks like we have a lot of Thanksgiving leftovers. Maybe we can roll the table outside and let the wild critters have at it. I find it hard to believe an animal would eat anything my father passed on. But let's give it a try. Makes you wonder what the food actually was that Homer would pass on. But we'll go back to, I think, one of the beginning quests.
New England.
Yep, New England. I remember saying that in the beginning of this.
The job mediocrely done.
Okie Black Friday is not over yet. Okay, Gil, I've saved up enough donuts to buy that green dumpster I've always wanted for some reason. It's on sale for 8 donuts instead of 10, right? Oh, I'm sorry, Homer. We're offering it with a 2 donut rebate, not 2 donuts off. What's the difference? It costs 8 donuts either way. That is true. But this way, you would need to give me 10 donuts, and then I'll give you back 2. But I only have 8 donuts. Can't you just float me 2 donuts for the 2 seconds it would take this transaction to take place? I'm sorry, Homer, but the only way to get that discounted dumpster is to pay full price and then get back 2 donuts. That's idiotic. What exactly am I supposed to do with 2 donuts? I don't know. What's a job that just about completes itself anyway? Grrr. He's gonna hate Gil even more.
What the?
Oh hell no, I'm not doing it for 24 hours. I still have to think about the main Thanksgiving questline. Homer might be needed. As the ghost of Squanto said, pass. Oh yeah. The mystery box for the week got me 10 free donuts. I'm happy about that. Oh, we got Gil once again. Think I'm gonna pass on clicking that and click Homer Simpson. I never thought I'd hear myself say this, but I ate too much. Where can a guy buy a backup stomach? Worst belly ballooning ever. Hello, my chubby buddies. I have just a thing to help you out. Is it a cure? Is it a crane? It is a clue. It is something you can build. The stomach staple center has been placed in the inventory and it is free. Yes, indeedy. Very cool. So I assume it's going to take a full day to build, like pretty much every building that is not premium. Alright, do I have any space? I have some. Not a lot. I'm basically making a big square, as you can see. It'll have to do. Thank you. Thank you, Eric, for getting in my way. No, seriously, though, I appreciate it. Build the stomach staple center, and it is actually... Oh. I guess it's instant. It is instant. That's awesome. Wait, was it premium? Did I screw myself over? No, wait. It wasn't premium, right? Oh, goody. My mind's playing tricks on me. Okay, let's click it.
Kaboom!
I need it. I'm the greediest. That's awesome. We got Krusty the Clown. Finally, a stomach staples in Springfield. No more back alley rhinoplasty for me. I can't speak. I don't know words. Go to the stomach center. Okay.
Oh.
For 16 hours.
No, geez.
It's going to get thin and attractive. Or should I say just thin? Because Krusty's already attractive. Where is the building again? I think it's over here somewhere. There we go. Alright, well, it's time to see what sort of animation it has. Let me click it, see what it sounds like first. Sounds like a grocery store. May I take your order? Let's see. I'll have the tummy tuck combo with the medium lipo and calf implants on the side. Would you like French thighs with that? Since I'm trying to watch my figure, why not? Alright, so fans are spinning. That's about it. No, but you know what? We got a lot of free items in the end, because in the beginning of this Thanksgiving event, I read that a lot of people were complaining that it was all premium, nothing freemium. Well, look what we got. In the end, we got the Ned Flanders skin, we got that cornucopia item, we also got that Thanksgiving table, with the animation with Lisa and Ned, and we got the Stomach Staples Center. So don't sit here and tell me we got nothing that was free. We got 4 free items. If you want bad, go back to the very first Thanksgiving event in this game. All we got were a couple crappy balloons, and that was it. It's come a long way, by far the best Thanksgiving event to date. I loved it. I want to hear what you guys think of the event. But that is going to wrap up the 2014 Thanksgiving event. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up, share it, and leave a comment. Thanks for watching. My name's Casey, and I will see you on the next one. Bye-bye, guys.